A can filled with water is revolved in vertical circle of radius r, and water just does not fall down. The time period of revolution is g is acceleration due to gravity. So let us see that a can is revolving in a vertical circle. A can is revolving in a vertical circle, and we want that when can is at the highest position, that water does not fall. So what is the time period of revolution? That we have to calculate. Now when can is at the highest position, then centrifugal force mv square divided by r, it must be balanced by what? Weight mg of a can which is acting vertically downward. So this m on two side get cancelled, v square is equal to rg, or v must be equal to under root of rg. But we know v is equal to r omega, and that is equal to what? Under root of rg. V is equal to r omega, that is equal to under root of rg. So therefore omega is equal to under root of rg divided by r. When this r is taken in square root, so it becomes under root of rg divided by r square. So one r get cancelled, so this is under root of g divided by r. But omega is equal to 2 pi by t, t is the time period, is equal to under root of g divided by r, or the time period t that we have to calculate is equal to 2 pi, as it is, t will be taken to this side, and when the square root taken to this side, then the term in denominator, now it comes in numerator, and term in numerator comes in denominator. So the time period of revolution of that bucket, it should be 2 pi under root of r by g, 2 pi under root of r by g. So b is the correct option for this question.